everybody. It's Dr. Joe and Brian. I think he zoned out for a second. And he's going to be my supermodel today to show you the Hawkins Kennedy test for shoulder impingement. So let's get started. Disclaimer alert. So the Hawkins Kennedy test can be done seated or standing. And this is really just putting that shoulder into an impinged position to see if there's any pain. So a lot of times that impinged position is kind of turning it over that way. So there's a couple specific tests for this. The Hawkins Kennedy is with the elbow bent, but just remember there's a lot of false positives and there's a lot of false negatives for these special tests. So just because he might have pain with this test, it doesn't necessarily mean it's an impingement. It could be many other things. It could be an impingement, it could be a labral tear, it could be a rotator cuff tear, or it could be bursitis, tendonitis. So this is really just to kind of rule everything down, not necessarily saying, oh, positive, you have a shoulder impingement. But sometimes it's a pretty good indicator that it might be, and you can do a couple other tests to make sure to rule in or rule it out. So what you're gonna do with this is just have him bring his kind of elbow up in front of him. So you're flexing up to about 90 degrees with his arm in front of him this way. And then you're gonna internally rotate his arm very quickly just to kind of see how it feels. So I'm internally rotating this way and going downward. So I'm going like this. I'm impinging that shoulder. And if he has that pain face, that's a positive sign for that Hawkins Kennedy. I've seen my doctor, he did this test to me and he went really fast. He was kind of bouncing it like this. But again, if you have an impingement or any problem in your shoulder, you can relax that. Any kind of motion going into that internal rotation, impinging that area, is going to be positive for pain. But one more time, remember, just because it's positive doesn't mean specifically it's impingement. It could be a whole lot of other things. But if you have a positive for that test and you want some stretches and exercises to hopefully make it feel better, make sure you click up here. And if you'd like to help support my channel, make sure you click on that link over there. And don't forget to subscribe by clicking down there. And remember, be safe, have fun, and I hope you feel better soon.